Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about SQL query where class with less than or equal to symbol. Before starting the demo, I just want to set the context. I'm using Derby database in my Eclipse. I've already installed Derby plugin in my Eclipse. I've already created one table called employee table for our demo purpose. So we are using Derby database and one table called employee with 8 employee details for our demo purpose. Let's see SQL where class with less than or equal to condition. So what exactly where class means in SQL query? Where class is used to filter some of the rows from the database table using some condition. So if this condition is satisfied, we'll be fetching few rows. It's for filtering, I would say, filtering some of the records from the database table based on some condition. Okay, let's see this first query. Select star. Star means I want all the columns. Select all the columns from employee table where salary is less than or equal to 60,000. If you see the salary column, if you see less than or equal to 60,000, that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the 5 records that satisfy this query. Let's execute this and check how exactly it filters the rows. Okay, so we have got 5 records less than or equal to 60,000. So once this condition is satisfied, it will filter only those rows that satisfy this condition and it fetches. So this is the result for this query. Let's take another example for a better understanding. So we have 8 rows this employee table, and I'm going to take another column called employee ID, and my condition is employee ID should be less than or equal to 5. So this where condition is going to filter based on this condition. So here, select all the columns from employee table where employee ID is less than or equal to 5. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, these 5 rows should be fetched or filtered as a result of this query. Let's execute this. Yes, we have got 5 records for this SQL query. Okay. So this is where condition helps us to filter records from the database table. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.